Well, good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. Yay. Now I'm just burning some incense here to bring in the good energy and drive away the bad energy. Give it a nice positive reading here. Now, I almost went live yesterday. Got through with my doctor's appointment early. And instead of filming afterwards, it was real rainy looking, so we ended up just coming home instead. Now, I went to my doctor's appointment. I went and ordered a pair of diabetic shoes, and then I went to another place. And it all began at 8:15 in the morning, and it was out of town. And I was back home by 10. And I was just so amazed. And I was like, well, maybe I'll end up going live anyway. But then I got online and saw that my StreamYard minutes were up, my free minutes. So I spent the rest of the morning trying to find a new platform to go film on. And I found this one here, and I'm trying it out. So far, it's looking pretty good. I'll have to see how it turns out. Anyway, I'm using these new cards. We're planning on going, by the way, to the tunnel and the cemetery and another place. Probably on Sunday or Monday, because it's supposed to be warm and sunny on those days. Although dark and gloomy is a much better time to film. Especially a cemetery video. Ooh. Anyway, we're breaking in this new deck. Let me give them one more shuffle, and then I don't think I split them. These are so hard to shuffle. I can't even get my hands from one end to the next. Because these cards are as big as my hands. I can't hold them like that. So I just have to go through and just mix them by hand, individually almost. I hope these are good readings. The first pull of this new deck, the Golden Tarot Visconti Sforza deck, is oh no. It's just funny. This is what came up, and that card is the Devil, but you all got it reversed, which really helps rescue this card, because normally the Devil card would be pretty bad, but reversed, it means release from ties that bind, divorce, or overcoming obstacles, separating yourself from something that's holding you down, holding you back in a bad way, in a negative way. It's time to acknowledge how you've been trapped and begin to search for the light. When this is reversed, the Devil card suggests that the decision you need to make will be easier than you think. When it's upside down, the chains around the couple are more lax, as they appear, you know, not quite as so taunt as before. And now's the time to make your move. In terms of health, a difficult cycle is about to end. Addiction and bad habits will become easier to manage and eventually banish. And you or those close to you can look forward to recovery. So yes, remember, in one leap, you can be free. And alternative names for This card is Pan or Temptation. Numerologically, it's the number 15. The element is Earth. The astrological sign is Capricorn. It represents the Hebrew letter Ayin, represented by the eye, meaning clear vision. On the Tree of Life pathway, it's the 16th pathway between Hod and Tipperith, and it's the base chakra for base instincts. The key meaning is, well, in this case, it means unenslavement and freedom from temptation. And since we've had a full moon here recently, it seems only appropriate to do a moonology card. We get here. Oh. It's the new moon eclipse. Expect powerful change. Here we go with that change thing again. It's time for a change. It's coming up. If you want affirmation that you can achieve your dreams and get the desired outcome in a situation, then this is it. This is a card of beginnings, and there are powerful energies at work. But be prepared. It could be quite a ride, and events now could even be jarring and uncomfortable. However, any new directions you take will almost always lead someplace better than where you are at the moment. Whatever is happening now is happening for a reason that you'll appreciate later on. A new portal is opening up, and all you have to do is have the courage to forget about the past and move right through it. You'll be put right back on the right path, and there's nothing to fear. Never mind the past. Life evolves every single day. And in response to some questions you might have on this, any of you all out there, the answers are yes, yes, 1,000 times yes. You're being shunted toward your life purpose. Whatever is happening now is happening for your highest good. And this is an important turning point in your life. Now, new moon eclipses are among the most exciting astrological events. They herald a complete change of pace. It's as though you're headed in one direction, probably being guided by your ego, and then here comes the divine, the goddess, the spirit, to turn you instead to face the direction you actually need to go. It doesn't have to be a new moon eclipse when you pull this card. This card is a powerful affirmation of positive turnarounds. So yes, make that change. Make it now. Do it. It's for your best good. Break away. Break off. Free yourself from that substance, that person, that addiction, whatever it is. Now you can do it. Now's the time. Go for it. All right. Woo! Not bad for a devil card. That's probably one of the better readings I think I've ever gotten from a devil card, actually. And before I go, I wanted to let you all know that I'm planning on going live here sometime soon. I'm not sure when. I'll be doing readings or something, probably. That remains to be seen, but keep a lookout. And I think there will also be a giveaway in the future. I'm sensing. Anyway, you all have a blessed Friday. Peace, believe, because the spirits are out there. And until tomorrow, bye-bye.